नाउ चैप्टर नंबर 6 कास्ट खंड इंट्रोडक्शन. इन ओल्ड एज एजुकेशनल सिस्टम ऑफ इंडिया विजिबिलिटी ऑफ रिसेप्टर मींस टीचर एंड डिसिपल मींस स्टूडेंट वॉज ग्रेट इंपॉर्टेंस एज इट वॉज द ट्रेडिशन दैट द स्टूडेंट हैड अ रिसाइड इन गुरुकुल फॉर हिज स्टडीज. So both of them had a chance to stay together for whole day. Guru and Shishya. Guru used to preach the pupil at any time and any place. As a result, along with regular syllabus, a student used to get a chance to acquire knowledge, sometime naturally or sometime suddenly. Today also this tradition has been preserved in gurukuls and pathsalas which are following old age methods of teaching and learning of Sanskrit. One of such incident is presented in this lesson. Guru, while moving on the bank of river with his disciple, suddenly watches a piece of wood floating on water in the river. At once Guru's sharp intellect become active to impart very significant knowledge to his disciple. The knowledge preached by Guru to his disciple at this time and place is very applicable even today, because this teaching is on the spot or practical learning. Guru explained the idea how to live a life. There are 4 types of obstacles. Okay, now story. When Guru is wandering near a river bank, he saw one piece of wood is floating in the river flow. Indicate this wood, he preached pupil, student or disciple that this wood might get happiness to reach the ocean. Ocean is a treasure of gems. Gems means diamonds or rubies, this all type of gems. So when he preached this, student is thinking that which type of gems as per you. But Guru says, but on the way this would get 4 types of obstacles. If he cross this all the obstacles, then it surely reach to the ocean. Suppose he cross all these 4 types of obstacles. Now first obstacle, which 4 obstacles? First is stuck with the bank of river. If wood stuck in the land of riverbank, then it cannot go ahead. Second thing, it's a whirlpool. Third thing, heavy burden and sinks down to the river slab. River no je niche no slab hoy ema chondi jay, then it cannot go ahead. And fourth is, if where river flowing fast, उछाला मारे त्यारे, when river flowing fast, if the wood separated from the flow of river, then and then this cannot go to the ocean. Similarly, we human are also like of, we all human are also like a piece of wood. Why? Because if we want happiness, then we have to, if we want happiness, then we have to save our life with 4 types of obstacles. First obstacle, stuck with the bank of river. In our life, this obstacle is more eating, more sleeping and more fear to do work. Gandhiji says, laziness, more eating, વધારે પડતું ખાવ એટલે ઊંઘ આવે. મોર સ્લીપિંગ એન્ડ ફિયર, ફિયર મીન્સ ડર. ઓકે, વેન વેન ગાંધીજી સેઝ ડર ઇન્સાન કા સબસે બડા રોગ, ડર હી ઇન્સાન કા સબસે બડા રોગ હૈ. યાદ રખના હૈ કે ડરના નહીં હૈ કિસી ભી હાલ મેં. ઓકે, કિસી ભી ચીઝ સે ડરના નહીં. ઇફ યુ આર રાઇટ then you should not worry about anybody. Okay, so these three things are, usually we eat more food at night time and we cannot wake up early. Okay, then third thing is fear. Mane nahi aavde to I can't do it. Why? Just try. Only with try you are being fail or pass. But this is not matter. You have participated in this world. Okay? Success not jaruri. Ability jaruri. There is no need of success. There is need of ability and try. Okay? Second is heavy burden. Heavy burden means social behavior. We are living in society. Yes. So social behavior is expected everywhere in society. But not more than vadhare padtu nahi. Okay. Sometime we go to our relatives or relative functions or relative meetings more and more. Then you are divert from your studies. So distract from your studies. So you cannot get proper way for your studies. So in this studies or earning all these things. So you are, when you are doing heavy social behavior, then you sink down. Third is whirlpool. What is the meaning of whirlpool? Bhavandar. We call bhavandar or whirlpool. Whirlpool, when we caught in whirlpool, this piece of food rotates around one place only. In our life, there are four types of whirlpool. First is drinking wine. Okay, liquor. Drinking wine is very bad habit. Koi ni chuti nahi, chutwani nahi. Okay? So, drinking wine. Second is gambling. Jugaad. Sakuni mama. Yudhishthir lost all the property. Also his wife also. You know? So, never anyone being victory. Okay? Anyone get any type of victory. Jugaad ma koi ne koi haare. Jeete nahi. Third thing is eating tobacco or padiki masala. Chewing tobacco. Okay. Fourth thing is robbery or thieves. Chori karni. These all are obstacles for our life. Because if we caught in this type of obstacle, we are moving around it. We cannot go ahead. We cannot go to progress. Okay. So these all things we have to take precautions. We should not fall in this all types of bad habits. And last is separate from river flow is separate from family. Simple. If we live in family, then some quarrels are there. But because of selfishness or because of anger, if we turn face